Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
SmartArt can be used to communicate information with graphics instead of text, giving you the chance to add color, shape, and interest to parts of your document. With so many styles to choose from, SmartArt makes it easy to illustrate your point. I need to create a graphic that shows the organization of the people at my company. To get started, click where you want your SmartArt to go, then go to Insert. If you click the SmartArt command, a list of categories will appear, along with the graphics you have to choose from, and a preview. The type of SmartArt I'm looking for should be under Hierarchy. Let's give this one a try. All you have to do here is start typing your information, and it appears in the SmartArt resized so it fits the shape automatically. You can also enter your text in the shapes themselves, which is fine for a simple graphic like this, but for something more complex, it might be easier to stick with the task pane. Notice the Design and Format tabs that appear whenever you have your SmartArt selected. From here, an easy way to add more shapes to your SmartArt is to select a shape near the location you have in mind, then click Add Shape. You can add one after or before your current shape, which will place them on the same level, or add one above or below. On second thought, I should have placed this one level higher, right under the owner's name. That's okay. You can change the level of any shape using Demote to move it down, or Promote to move it up. You can also perform the same actions from within the task pane using your keyboard. Pressing the Tab key will demote a shape, while Backspace promotes a shape. It's a lot like creating an outline with a multi-level list. You can even add shapes to the list by pressing Enter. Since I don't need this shape, though, I'm going to delete it. I'm also going to go ahead and delete these other shapes by selecting each bullet, then pressing Backspace. Now my SmartArt has text, but it still looks a little bland. So I'm going to change the look of the graphic using SmartArt Styles. Click the drop-down arrow here to see the full list of styles. You can hover over each style for a live preview. I like this one. Word also provides a variety of color schemes to use with SmartArt. To change the graphic's color, click the Change Colors command and just select one you like. Color schemes are designed to match theme colors, so your choices will vary depending on which theme you're using. If you decide you don't like the way your information is organized within a SmartArt graphic, you can always change its layout to better fit your content. Start by selecting the graphic you'd like to change. From the Layouts group, click the More drop-down arrow. I'd like something a little more unique looking, like this one. You can also change the appearance of individual shapes. Just select one or more, switch to the Format tab, and take advantage of any of the options here. For example, I'd like to change the color of the text in these shapes so that it's easier to read. SmartArt is a great way to incorporate more graphics into your document and to communicate with the reader in a way that's as eye-catching as it is effective.